Thanks, guys. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, we are ready, but it's so damn
hot today, I know, right?
Indeed. Yeah. You know, it's so hot, like, you know.
Yeah, it's like fire or the helicopter.
Yeah. Yeah. And it's because of me, duh.
Maybe it's because I'm here.
No, it's because of me.
Okay, so where we are going, guys?
I have an idea. Just follow me, okay?
Is this something refreshing?
Refreshing, indeed.
Oh, okay. Let's
follow
go.
Me.
Took my whole life just to feel that. Now all these feelings never let me down. A thousand places everywhere I go, I feel the heart's beating. And even far, this is my home. Oh, you never let me go.
Try it first, okay?
Two,
1, 2, 3.
It's good.
It's so refreshing.
So refreshing.
And it's so milky, you know?
Even the weather is hot, you see? It's not cloudy, but... Oh.
But so, it's nice.
Let's start from you. What do you think?
I think the green tea is good, because... Even they put so many milk into the green tea still tastes like, yeah.
Yeah, what it means, maybe it tastes the green tea, yeah. Also the milk, like a milky green tea.
Milky green tea, yeah. So 1 to 10, 8.
So, what?
So, what do you think about yours?
Mine.
Yeah.
Mine is vanilla regal, and it tastes really like the regal biscuit you guys must have known, right? It's not too sweet, but it's sweet enough for my taste. Yeah, it's refreshing, and I like it. From 1 to 10, I think 8.5.
So... What do you think? Wait.
So, because I'm a caramel lover, I give this 9 out of 10. Because why?
9. Okay.
The taste of the caramel is still there, but it's not like the taste of the caramel
did
not. Yeah. But it doesn't overwhelm me. So it's still a decent amount of caramel, and the milk too is amazing. So 9 out of 10.
Yeah, you can taste the flavor, and you can also taste the milk, which is good because we expect that from this. Yeah.
So, average mom milk is good.
Nice.
Nice one.
We recommend this.
Yeah, we recommend this. If you are a milk lover, so you have to taste this.
Yes, what the taste, the originality.
And it doesn't pricey. It's
yeah,
not pricey.
It's affordable, especially for us colleges.
So, bye guys. My name is Jordan and
my name is Michelle.
My name is Mori.
So,
Omel.
Cheers. Goodbye. Speak until I'm done. Settles in the same specific place. I refuse to go. Drink it from a cast and iron blade instead of cold milk. Suffered unripe instead of silence. Considered craven. I'm a lie that was torn and teeth out of favor. Whole hours and an hour.